morning, and pirates, and welcome back to our second day of Bullying Prevention Week here on Pirates Unplugged. I'm Cadence.
And I'm Starlin. Today is Wednesday, October 11th, and we're on our very special community project schedule. Hopefully, you all ordered chill for later today.
We have a lot of important information to share, so please listen closely.
If you would like to participate in the Box Tops raffle, be sure to turn in your slip by the end of the day on Friday, October 13th. Don't forget, 3 students from each grade level will win gift cards from Starbucks, Krispy Kreme, and iTunes. Dr. K needs to see the following students so they can claim their sweet treat for submitting a Box Tops raffle slip.
Girls 7th and 8th grade basketball tryouts continue after school today from 2:30 to 4:30. See Coach Cooper for details.
Boys basketball tryouts will take place on the 12th and 13th of this week from 2:30 to 4:30. See Coach Shennessy if you haven't already.
Tryouts for our PPS archery team are October 16th through 20th from 2:30 to 4:30. There is also a mandatory parent meeting Thursday, October 12th. From 5:30 to 6:30 in the cafeteria.
Speaking of parents, please remind them that our upcoming parent day on Monday, October 16th is beginning at 8 a.m.
Students, there is a limited amount of time left to purchase the yearbooks as well as place an ad in the yearbook. See Ms. Whitney in room A102 for ad sheets. The deadline is October 31st.
Did you miss Picture Day? Makeup Club and Fall Team Picture Day is Friday, October 20th. Students who are not to wear spirit shirts on this day. We repeat, do not wear spirit shirts on October 20th.
Our next reminder is for Art Club members. The Art Club will meet today until 3:30.
Do you love steak? October 18th is PPS Spirit Night, and Briquette Steakhouse is on Schillinger Road. A portion of the daily sales will be given to the PPSA, PTSA. And we have a birthday gram. Happy birthday, Gracie Kraft, from your friends, Allie Merriman and Sophie Glass.
Our next announcement comes from our counselors, Miss Island and Miss Burden.
On Thursday, October 12th, students can wear their bullying t-shirts.
On Friday, October 13th, students may donate money to dress out of uniforms to support Isabel Reimer's Red Ribbon Project. The cost to participate is $1 per item of clothing. That shirt, pants, and shoes for a total of $3.
On October 30th, we are having a pink out day for a $2 donation. Students can wear pink shirt, pink for breast cancer awareness, or tennis shoes. Each item is $1. Next up is our bullying topic for today.
Today's bullying prevention topic is students and adults working together. When it comes to bullying, teens and adults don't always see eye to eye. In one survey, for examples, educators said they intervene in bullying center situations 75% of the time. Students said adults intervene only 10% of the time. Why the difference?
Bullying often happens outside the view of adults. Bullying is not always easily recognized, and adults may not perceive a situation as bullying.
Many students don't talk with an adult about bullying. Some think they need to handle it on their own. Others may have received unhelpful advice, and still others might think adults could make the situation worse.
At this time, I would like the students to just take a minute to really think of 5 key people that you can turn to if you have a problem such as bullying. Teachers, you are welcome to participate as well.
Write the names of these people on a sheet of paper or even your planner. This will serve as an important reminder to you when bullying occurs. For Pirates Unplugged, this has been Cadence Willis
and Starlin Fistine. How will you make a difference today?